DC, it's time. October 1995, in George Washington University Hospital, a dream came alive. Now Washington, DC has many opportunities being the nation's capital to fulfill your American dream. One of those opportunities being Howard University, HU, you know. Well, Howard rejected the dream's opportunity to dream. And that's fine. Because after tonight, Howard University will be begging the dream to do their commencement address. So the dream leaves DC. And next thing you know, dream over.
Dream.